Hi, this is Kenny McPeak. I've got Sun Thunder in the Kentucky Derby this coming weekend. He was second in the Risen Star Stakes at the fairgrounds, fourth in the Bluegrass. Broke his maiden at Oak Palm Park.
Hello, I'm Pierre Amestoys. I'm here with my wife, Leslie. We're part owners of Practical Move. He came from California, and he won the Los Alamitos for Charity, grade two. He won the San Felipe Stake, which was grade two. And he won the Santa Anita Derby, grade one. And those are the races he gained points in to get to the Kentucky Derby. We're very glad to be here, and we're hoping for a good post position today, and we'll see how it goes.
Hello, my name is Brad King. We're with Flying Connection. She's going to be into the Kentucky Oaks, and she qualified through the Sunland Oaks in Sunland, New Mexico.
I'm Brian Anderson, manager for Peter Redekop BC Limited. We have the filly in Tell Me No Lies in the Oaks. She ran second in the Santa Anita Oaks. She won the Chandelier and can't remember the name of the grade two at Santa Anita that she won. She's a nice filly, very honest, always goes off at about 9 to 1, and I think she probably will this time, and she seems to be able to overcome those odds.
My name's Dennis Allbaugh with Allbaugh Family Stables, and I got a couple of the other owners here, my son-in-laws. We have two horses in the Derby Day. We're extremely excited, Angel of Empire and Chase's Road. And so to have two in a Derby, is we would be very happy with one, but two is even better, and then we got another one. That's probably going to be drawn as the 21st hole. We're also excited about that. So anyway, big day and a big week for us in Louisville. We're in at the beginning of the week, so long week ahead of us, but I hope for a good outcome.
So I'm Mandy Poe with Whisper Hill Farm. We're 75% owner of Tap It Dryce. And Brian over here is with Gainsway, and he's 25% owner and breeder of Tap It Dryce.
Okay, so I'm Norm Cassie. I train South Lawn. She's in the Kentucky Oaks. She won the Fairgrounds Oaks last time out.
The show is not going to be that.